each store has its own unique blend of entrepreneurs, its own character that's really reflective of the neighborhood. It's really a testament to the commitment of the entrepreneurs to really be in this community, provide products that is representative of their community, and really feel like this is a place to grow.
I'm so excited to be here, and I really appreciate this opportunity.
Sometimes it was pulling teeth with the entrepreneurs and saying, come in, tap into us, tap into Rising Tide, tap into all of our partners. So I just want to reiterate that you aren't alone once we open, and we don't want our role to just be about this space. It's about you as an individual entrepreneur.
I sat alongside of each other in the city council a few years ago. I'm not going to say how long it was, but one of the things that we fought for in those days was for the neighborhoods to flourish economically. Well, it's beginning to take place.
Design was created through self-determination, which led me to create my own financial freedom. It's about self-determination and believing in yourself. Chosen Designs is about confidence and self-awareness. We are here for a purpose. We are chosen for a reason. We must learn to create opportunities that can affect and change in our communities and beyond. May our businesses flourish and impact our communities by creating stability, economic freedom, and legacies that can build strong families and communities. With God's help, let us be trailblazers, and thank you for all your support.
I just have to say, today's dress and accessories are from a community storefront participant, so I'm looking forward to patronizing you guys.
Upset, and they shouldn't be. I don't know why, about the development downtown. They do not know that we are incubating small businesses in the city every single day, and we're identifying people that we're taking them through classes, that we're starting with them at the beginning and finishing with them, giving them a space so they can grow their own business, so they can be a part of this community, so they can share their wealth and create a legacy, as was stated. This is something that we're doing, and we're doing this because we understand that Newark is moving forward, and moving forward fast. Despite all the stuff that is going on, Newark has been out of the gate a long time ago. It's moving. A lot of us are trying to catch up. We want to make sure our residents are there. You know, when we finally reach our destination, that our residents are there with us. That people who started with us in the beginning are there with us to benefit from the incredible growth that this city is undergoing. So I want to congratulate all of the entrepreneurs here today. And the best way that we can support you is by spending our money in here.